We're getting new pictures and videos of flooding from across Southwest Florida, and this is what it looked like in the Marco Naples RV Resort. You can see the water is rising up to people's knees.
I'm flooded in. I'm flooded in.
At this point, I can't go to work. It's just really frustrating. I don't know what to do.
This neighborhood is right off Barefoot Williams Road, west of Tamiami Trail. NBC2's Jennifer Vegas is there with how the people who live in that community are coping with the high water.
Kelly, the property manager here tells me crews have been working tirelessly for 3 days straight around the clock to mitigate all that flood water behind me into this drainage ditch. Right now they have about 11 pumps going, and right now the deepest of it all in the community is about 3 to 4 inches. But neighbors tell me this morning this whole neighborhood was unrecognizable.
Welcome to Florida.
This is terrible.
Roads covered in water. People stuck at home.
It's an inconvenience, but you know, I just hope it doesn't rain too much today because I'm stuck. And at this point, I can't go to work.
For Patty Palermo, just one of the residents at Marco Naples RV Resort, it's been a struggle.
Some of these places are very deep.
The worst of it, standing nearly 16 inches high.
If it goes into my engine, then I have to get repairs.
Other residents say their problems can't compare to seasonal residents, hundreds of miles away from possible water damage to their property.
It's ruining their places right now, and they may not be able to come back. You know, with the coronavirus going on, they may not be able to come back and get it repaired in time.
Resort staff bringing in 8 pumps over the weekend, mitigating flood water into a nearby drainage ditch.
I know they're doing the best they can. Unfortunately, we do have damage. It's what it is at this point. It's Florida.
Now, crews tell me off camera that they estimate this will all be completed by the morning, but that is if this area doesn't receive showers tonight. I'm live in East Naples, Jennifer Beglis, NBC2.